Alright guys, we're back, and this is a little bit more than what we used last time in the garage, but this time we have a long line and then we have a pile of it, so it should be even bigger. Not sure. Okay, stand back, and when it billows up smoke, you need to catch the smoke in the picture. Alright, here we go. It's a little windy. That was not as exciting as it was earlier with the big pile at the end, but that was still pretty cool.